Why should start being competitive in Project Zeno? It's your boy Archer. Today, pag-usapan natin kung gaano ka-bright ang future mo kapag naglaruan ng Project Zeno. Sobrang intense ang magiging esports scene nito. One, because meron tayong deep possible team and item composition, replayability, outplay potential, easy to digest by the people, and as a caster, sobrang saya niya i-hype. At meron tayong potential money or financial backing from the developers, and lastly, worldwide yung target natin. The future is bright, guys. I'll see you in the battlefield. Don't forget to let me know if you want to learn more about Project Zeno in the comment section down below. See you guys in the next one.